Wait, I recognize that statue. I gotta get a photo. That shouldn't be here.
Hello? Craig?
Can't go in now.
Can you
She'll
hear me?
See me?
The connection is awful. Craig, I can barely hear you. Are you there?
Got it.
Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule? If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig?
Quiet.
Who is in my auction house? Oh my god. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat. Uh-huh. Sure, Craig. Right.
Pete told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens. But how? I wonder if there are any clues in here. That's the Neo behind them. But it looks different. She certainly is cozy with Fisk. Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power.
Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward.
He's holding something. Maybe these pieces move. Catalog mentioned two poses.
Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward.
Nice. So close. But a piece is missing. Something's in one of his hands. What is that? I've seen these before. Thank you. That's not right. He's holding something. Something's in one of his hands. What is that? It. Norman Osborn. What is this? Devil's breath. What is devil's... What the...
Excuse me, sir. You can't be...
Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.